COVID-19 came and disorganized our economy, brought our health system to its knees, and along the way, affected our rights significantly. This is You and the Law, the COVID edition here on House of Talent Television. My name is Jonathan Ocho, your host.
When it comes to the law, we basically live the law, you know, on a day-to-day basis, you know. Whether it is in your bedroom, there is a law that governs it. If you're married, for example, even if you're single, there could be something touching on the law. Because you might be in your bedroom with an underage girl, or you might be with another person's wife, you know. All the things are the law, you know.
If you're a human being, you have rights. Those rights are called human rights. They are examples, the right to health, the right to freedom from torture. That underscores human dignity. Freedom from slavery, you're not supposed to be someone's slave.
If you look at our penal code,
it
sets out another marriage laws. It sets out the persons who can marry and those who cannot marry, right? For example, you can't marry your close relatives. You know, if you did, you'd be committing a crime.
The state is not supposed to tell you who to worship, how to worship, how many times a day. No, you have a right to work. A right to work. You have freedom of association.
Cohabitation for whatever period of time does not make you husband and wife, right? And that is why we emphasize to people that when the relationship is still hot, you know, you must ensure that you do what? Marry.
Yes.
You know?
For human rights to be respected, protected, and fulfilled, relevant government programs must actually work. Medicine should reach hospitals. Oxygen should be there. Health workers should have gloves. Teachers should be present. Now they are mostly absent, and they have left the profession, a good number of them. They are doing trading. So things must work. If things don't work, human rights are not respected, are not protected, and are not fulfilled.
COVID-19 has tested our hope and faith as individuals, families, and the country at large. Besides destroying many aspects of our lives, the novel coronavirus has also affected our human rights in many ways. You and the Law, the COVID edition, is a 30-minute weekly television program that focuses on the impact of COVID-19 on human rights in Uganda. The program engages experts to explain the importance of rights-based approaches to the success of any public health response to ensure the respect, protection, and fulfillment of human rights amidst the challenges presented by COVID-19. You and the Law, the television program, brought to you by Legal Hub Uganda, taking the law to the last mile in proud association with I4C Africa Hub and House of Talent Television, coming soon.